So, welcome everybody to my Let's Play walkthrough of The Division, finally. I have been waiting for this game for since they first announced it at E3, the first trailer. That's, I believe, 2013. So, yeah, it's pretty much been a long way and finally it's here. So, if this is the first video of mine that you're watching, just make sure that you are, if you like it, that you're subscribing and rating this video, and just let me know in the comments what you think, alright? So, without further ado, let's just jump right into it. Subtitles, yes. A little bit brighter. No, not launch the app, please. We will do that later.
You know, this Black Friday, you can sleep in.
All over the region, retailers are calling this their super.
149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in
cash sales changing hands.
The stores. The flu season is off to its earliest start.
Appears to be a previously unknown variant of the flu,
really?
Suspected case catching many experts off guard.
Today I was feeling like maybe I.
On the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak.
Outbreak
is a highly rehearsed scenario.
And National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trades.
In Central
the bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's a war zone.
Is a very real
more
danger.
Than AIDS, more than
there's
Ebola.
Not enough vaccines.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city.
Known as the green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government.
We're expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging.
What would have happened?
Any available units. Fire at house to the
our first responders are either dead.
No resources available.
You treat them like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for that.
That shit
we were
is
activated.
Great.
We knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We are an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors. We might even be your friends.
But when we get the call,
we leave everything behind.
We are
the Division.
Woo! That is nice. Alright. Let's go with girl. And first of all, I want to say that just to take up the time from the video, we will just fast forward to when I'm done with my character. Alright? See you guys in a second. Okay, we are ready with our character. Let's go.
Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. Take cover at the marker to begin weapon verification. Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful.
Double tap to sidearm.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
I'm going.
You holding it together?
That, right? Yeah. All those Ubisoft Club rewards. Damn. Let's see if we can switch already. Appearances, yeah. Jackets. Are those here or? We're not. Maybe we still need to retrieve it somewhere. We'll see. Feels so good to be back in this game.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Ooh. Faye Lau is here. That is nice. Ooh.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
What is this? Safe house. Whoa! Look at everybody here.
Missing a bar right here.
Alright, where can I retrieve my stuff? Where is that box? Here it is. Oh no, this is the right one. Where is that box?
Hey, what you need?
I'm gonna find it later on.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me. And you. We're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. And if you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Come on.
Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
Oh, that's not...
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Yeah, I'll restock. Why not?
Yo, check out the merchandise.
We don't
I'll be here when you change your mind.
Maybe it's here. Nope, it's not here. Well, we will get our stuff later on.
Now leaving the safe area.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Agent, rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering.
What kind of watch is that?
Get that food back.
You don't have to do this.
Just do we have to pause? Yeah, we do.
Shit, huh? Nobody's here to help anyone.
There we go.
I have a family.
Not just me. One guy?
Not anymore.
They're picking the bones of the city.
That's gonna hurt.
Pick up. Go back.
Missing supply crate located.
Let's equip that back now. Yeah, I feel so weak. All those weak equipment.
Approaching marked location.
Oh, it's a little bit getting used to
it. Won't budge. It's because you're doing it wrong. I got this. All right, genius.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
This is an awesome gun.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Too bad for you.
You're off base.
Gun is awesome. Let me see, what gun is this? The Navy MP5. It has no recoil at all.
Cause I'm afraid I'm starting to lose it. This shit I'm hearing.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Great work, Agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Real
life. Okay.
I remember these.
So, I have not yet been able to confirm this firsthand, but I have reports of groups of people in containment suits roaming the city with flames.
All right, next side mission.
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
It looks so much better than the boss in the beta. So much better. I'm just so pumped to be playing this game for you guys. I really hope you're gonna like it. Yeah, it's what I want with you. I just want my to share my experience. And my hobby, it is, really. But also people who like it, so that's what I want. What?
Give me that.
Oh yeah, I remember.
My kid needs food.
I finished a friend.
Hey, why are you threatening me?
Ooh, access the tunnels. Oh, I remember this. Isn't this from the first gameplay trailer from at E3 location? Yeah, looks like it. I could be completely wrong though. Ooh. Access the courtyard. Rescue the civilians. Here you go.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Come to Papa.
Die, son of a bitches.
secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Hello? Everything okay out there? Hey, is somebody out there? Can you please let me out?
I'm here.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Level 2. Right, next mission. This is right here.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Oh, it's on the other side. Can we get a tour here or no? We have to go down. Okay. Let's keep moving. Nothing here that I missed. Nope, doesn't look like it. Let's go. Okay. It's been a while, but I need to get used to all the controls again. Actually, I've seen a picture from the map, and it looks huge. It's a huge
supply crate located.
A huge map.
They can run.
There I go. Explode, bitches.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
3-for-1.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. Oh. We're approaching your position now.
Where are you guys coming from?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Die. It's gonna blow. So many guys have got Alex. Come on, pop your head out. Let's head back to the safe house to report our progress. Let's get and let's equip the new stuff that we got. Let's see. Definitely this one. No. Maybe here. Yes. Oh, we got a new mod. Let's see what we can do here. Is this better? Doesn't look like it, but we will give it a try. Alright, do we have a mod here? No, we don't. Okay. Just keep moving here. This is a small gun. Look how tiny it is. It looks so silly when you put it on your back. It almost looks like a handgun. Almost there. So guys, let me know what you think of the game so far, and of how I'm doing. I'm doing a couple missions now, so let me know what you think. I really appreciate your support and feedback. Just let me know.
Hey, don't walk away.
I'm back.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life. So what you've done means a lot to me.
Precinct C.
Agent, we just got a distress call from one of the local police precincts we set up as a distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters.
Hey,
getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs. You need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct, and free any hostages.
Oh, let go, let go. Keep moving, you know. Just look at the difference to the, from this game and then... Oh, this looks interesting. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm a my collecting addiction will come a lot into the front. Because I love collecting things in games. Nothing here? Oh. That sure looks nice. Oh. Was worth it. Was worth it. Where are we? Ooh. This doesn't look good at all. Police precinct. This car is on fire. Oof.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
I think we all recognize this.
Incoming hostiles.
From the first gameplay trailer from E3. This is the exact area. Shit, grenade.
They've got no strategy, we can beat them.
Go get him. Nice. One more left. Right? Yeah, one more left. I got him.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command.
We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That you're in. Go get him.
Awesome ammo. Or, not good. A lot of more guys here.
Yeah.
A rusher. How did they dare to say that why we have no strategy?
They are the ones that are inbound.
That was close. I didn't saw this guy.
Goddamn lowlifes.
Just tap it. Tap it. Just keep standing there. Just tap it. Yeah, we got it. One of these snipers.
Hostiles detected.
Make sure they can't get away.
Why do you keep saying that, man? You are the one that has strategy.
Thanks for the assist.
Let's get
this.
Alright, we're here. Oh, restock. Yeah. Some guys here. Burn! Fire in, burn!
Oh man! Take care of
this. Hostiles incoming.
Boom! Is that it? Oh, I thought it was a box. Locker room.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
More? Man, there are a lot of these guys here.
They could have us. I say, take them out. Keep them alive and negotiate. Betray. They're no good to us dead.
Down. To the count. Alright, find the hostages. Anything else for us to grab?
Don't get them wrapped up.
What's else out here? Here it is. Oh, I can just pull. Okay then. Oh yeah. Restart the game. Here they are. How do we get this open? Is there a key somewhere? Alright, there it is. Keyboard.
Hey, thanks for looking out for us.
You're my prayer. I don't know where you came from, but we'd have been screwed without you. Thanks.
Anything else for us to grab? I guess not. Nope. Alright then, let's go up. Bro, bro.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Let me go. That was a close call.
Holy crap, how'd you do that?
Come on.
They're just gonna keep charging.
There we go. Easy enough.
You just keep shooting like that.
They're just gonna keep charging.
All right, what are you, leader? Follow the leader, leader, leader.
Warning, hostiles detected nearby. Detected.
No, you don't.
Nobody walked away. All
right. The leader, Ripper.
Open wide!
Strike fire. There we go.
How'd you do that?
They're just gonna keep charging.
Now that was some shit.
We got them.
Now that was some shit.
Climb down building. Oh yeah. Woohoo.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
I know. We have seen this before. Okay, where's that mission at? There it is. Let's move out to Manhattan. Manhattan. There we go.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes. The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Oh, fuck. What the hell? Holy hell. That's where I guess the beta started. If we get in the cutscene next that they are in the helicopter, then I was right. That was intense.
Here it comes. Do this. Oh. That's explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just...
Landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Manhattan. The Division. Our playground.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together. Right now.
JTF 6-8 to tower. Visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The explosion was their right in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 6-8.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. I bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
Welcome to Hudson Piers. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. If he's still radio silent by tomorrow, there's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just inside the gate.
Can I get a stretcher at the end of the dock?
All right. I think this is gonna be it for the first part. And when we get back, we will be going establish base operations. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Give this first video the biggest rating that you can. And subscribe if you're new to my channel. I will highly appreciate that, and it will help with the growth of the channel. Alright guys, thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next part.